Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Wymot, and welcome back to Beyond Earth Rising Tide. Today, I'm kind of hoping we'll be able to finish this off here, but we'll see. We will see. So, yeah, I won't be able to just blitz through it for an hour, so there might be an episode or two left here, but it's pretty much clean up at this point. I believe we've got our Apollo victory in the bag here. So we do have the Slavic Federation here. They will win in 35 turns. If that somehow gets below 20, then we'll drop a phasal transporter and we'll blow their beacon sky high. We should probably do that immediately anyway, as soon as we've sorted out peace with Integer here, who is being a little stubborn and bitchy, and I'm amazed they haven't gone and tried to take this city. Ooh, look at that, it's an Earthling settlement. That's probably one of the reasons they're protecting their little Earthling settlements, because they lose if they, well, they lose their lead if they don't get them. Oh. Here's another thing here. I'm not entirely sure that I turned over the turn. Yep. Good job, me. Alright, so this city's probably gonna be lost within the next turn here. No? No? Really? Really? Well, they've got a carpet of units coming at me here. I'm not sure exactly how to stop it. I mean, I'm going to try. I'm going to do some serious damage to them, but I'm not sure how much I can do to them to stop them altogether. Well, we'll find out now, won't we? As a matter of fact, just to be safe, I'm pulling this guy back for now. Alright, you need to heal. You can attack. And I suppose you can attack as well. We're just gonna weaken them with our fighter jets here. And yeah, I'm kind of inclined to actually let them go and liberate this city, because what it means is that I can just shell it. I've got my guy out of there, so I will only lose the city itself. They'll probably have some guy in it when I try to capture it again, so that'll be a guaranteed unit kill. So, the little trick that I'm sure I've told you guys about many, many, many times in this particular Let's Play series. Called a city trap. It works. Because the AI is kind of stupid. Heal up, boys. Be alert. Stay on high alert in case Duncan tries some shit. Fortify. Fortify. You know what? Somebody somewhere, just buy a golem so we can beam it in and have some fun. What are we missing here? We don't have the Phyraxite or the Floatstone for this true golem, damn it. Ah! Come on! Alright, so we'll grab the Phyraxite there. I do want to see what the golem's attack animation is, guys. Build a clinic here. Let's see about building a. Even though the mouse is drunk, let's see about building a trade convoy there. Let's see about building a trade convoy here. Alright, so we're now within visual range of that city. Can we attack it? With our fighter, can we? Can we? Are we in range? Are we in range? Been 11 tiles. Okay, well, I guess I'll count because I could have sworn we were in range. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I guess we don't have proper vision. I don't know what's going on. There we go, it'll attack that at least. Let's rebase these guys into Freeland for now, see if we can actually do something with them. That would be super. Those guys can attack. Good. Excellent. Build some bloody biowells. Beam in some refugees. You just sit there. You just sit there. Just turn on over. Huge shock! Oh, did we just lose a city? Oh, we did just lose a city, alright. Wait, what? Oh no, we lost... Oh, this city, the one I intended to lose! Ah, fuck yourself, Duncan. So, what's up here, guys? Shoot. Oh, monkey, that's a lot of units. I knew this little bastard was gonna backstab me, guys. I just knew it. The Alpha Law was like shocked and stunned. This guy is like, yeah, it's coming. The Alpha Law is gonna do it. The African Union's gonna do it. Then, of course, this little peckerhead's gonna do it too. Problem is I'm not sure how to defend against this carpet of shit. Ah, there's the answer! Alright, Planet Carver, do your planet carving thing. By causing our enemies as much pain and death as possible. In the meantime, let's get our guys, all available ships, out to NSA territory here, NSA waters. Alright, so we lost our fighter there. Sucks, but it's not the end of the world. Go ahead and build a phasal transporter there. Build a prime battle suit, I suppose, and a gladiator, I suppose. Oh, this is an aquatic city. Interesting. Alright. Alright, so this guy, in theory, should be able to settle right there. I'm looking for the highest science delta, folks. Suppose I could just look it up. Go for that station. I feel like this city's gonna die. There's nothing I can do to stop it. That's what I feel like is gonna happen. I think I'm gonna actually move them over here. Maybe move this guy over here, I guess? Sure, we'll try that. Honestly, probably all those cities around Duncan's area that I took from previous victories against him, they're probably all screwed. And I forgot to set the timer again, because I fail at setting timers. Do not want to be constrained by such frivolous things as timers. Alright, what the hell do I do here, guys? Oh, we've got active fighters here. We can do some stuff. After all. Alright, that's a start. These things won't be easy to capture, but I was about to say, with enough units, you'll run them over. Yeah, this entire continent is completely fucked. These things, on the other hand, are fairly well defendable. So we'll just go ahead, we'll focus fire on the important things in here, which are the melee boats. Those are how they're gonna actually get my cities. This guy into area where he's not visible. I'll kill that thing out of existence, and this city is probably the next one to get fucked. Although it's got a mountain next to it, which is very good. That's going to make it be one place where units cannot attack. It's probably still dead, though. Probably. Most likely. We'll see, though. See about our true auto sled getting all the way there. Not gonna happen. No. And we're just going to go ahead and we're going to bombard the city with our fighter jets again in hopes of just knocking it down to zero, and then we'll grab it with our space marines. Their vengeance will be swift, they say. How about you just peace out, I say. Actually, something I should be doing, since I have considerable reserves of both diplomatic capital and of energy, I should be purchasing units like Predators and purchasing... Honestly, more planet carvers don't seem like a terrible idea either. I can manage it. I'm not sure purchasing one there is the best idea, but, yeah. True Golem's always a good idea. Hell yeah. True Golem's the shiznit. Alright, so we're going to rebase this guy over to Xerxes here. And we're going to look into possibly changing our tactics around. So we'll bash that little bastard's head in. And can we settle? Excellent, we can settle, and it's an easily defendable location, relatively speaking, to everything else. Settle there too. Let's check our status here, folks. I've lost count, I'm not sure about you. Nearly halfway there. So just a bit more of this nonsense, and then we'll be getting into gear here. Go ahead, we'll rebase these guys. Alright, so let that be a lesson to you guys. On Apollo difficulty, never, ever give guys back their cities. Fuck them. Take their cities. Who cares? As long as you can defend them, don't give them back. Screw the diplomatic modifiers. You can beat them in the end. Alright. At least that's been my experience here, my very salty experience with regards to this game. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and we're going to, well, since things are pretty much already screwed over here, we're just gonna make this kind of a defensive setup here. Yeah, we'll do it like this. We'll put one of them down here. Put our golem right next there in case bad shit happens. In the likely event of bad shit happening, it's also a good defense for this Earthling settlement here, which I did not consider. Do we not have a fucking phasal transporter yet? Oh, the African Union is here! Excellent! Thought we had more fighters there, honestly, but this is okay. This can work. We can strike them from a distance. There we go, the shroud's dead. And for this city, I think we can just move our auto sled in there, annex the city. Can't do anything right here at the moment, unfortunately. And Freeland. Yeah. We're limited for now for what we can do. At these right here. So we should be siphoning some energy off pretty shortly. That'll be good. Let's take a look at our intrigue levels here, actually. So Central and Liberty have gone dry in terms of intrigue. That's good. And reassign these agents elsewhere. Let's reassign this one to what I assume will be my next target, Badengi. Badengi. And we will go into diplomacy here because we've got a shit ton of diplomatic capital here and some people we can use it on. Like for agreements. So discuss potential agreements. So we've got space for 3 more agreements here. All right. See what we can get out of space. Actually, let's see what we can get out of Kozlov. He hasn't gone to war with me yet. I think this should give us something, right? Make another deal, Kozlov. This will probably get us a lot, too. Alright, Alphala. Best potential agreements. Let's try this. No. Energy maintenance reduced for a very large army. That's good. And that's a huge benefit for me because all of a sudden I'm facing massive quantities of positive income here. I'm generating money instead of facing a crazy budget deficit, which is excellent. Okay, and this fighter, these sets of fighters right here, let's try to attack those little bastards some more. Should I just try to get this fighter of the city now? I think I probably should. I feel like he's just gonna die next turn if I don't. I also feel like I should start selling things in Dunkey. What will get me the most value if I sell? Probably the mass digester. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna sell that. Honestly, that city's probably gonna fall like a house of cards. And there's the timer, folks, so I'm going to probably go for like another turn on this, and then we'll pack it in. Alright, let's see if we can keep Fajaran. That's not good. The Dunkey was captured, as was expected. Fajaran's in dire fucking straits here. There's something I could have done here that was different? I wonder? Probably. There's probably a great many things I could do that are different. Hop into the orbital view here. Let's shell the living crap out of that thing. Lock back into orbital view. Okay. Very good. So our planet carver or other planet carvers down here. We can do significant damage to that ship. That's good. So I believe we're at 11 here, guys. Do we have our fucking phasal transporter yet? No, we don't. Alright, this guy is gonna go down to Liberty and chill. And we'll get him to go to work next turn. And this city looks like it's in a bit of trouble here. Oh! Got our space marines out of it. How much trouble is this city in? Probably a fair bit, to be honest. So we'll go ahead, we'll pull our fighters back. Heal those guys up. These guys, they can go on the offensive. These guys can also go on the offensive. Not entirely sure why Central hasn't just claimed these things already. Oh wait, it's... never mind. Can't read the tiles. Get our submarines down here. Oh, come on. Let's just take a look here. Let's see if integer... nope. See if integer wants peace. Nope, nope, they don't. And I believe we ran out of units to physically take that city by land. Alright, well, fine then. We'll take this coastal city instead! Because fuck you! Pillage that. Okay, so that's turn. Let's see if Fajern survives here. Shit! Well, that's frustrating. I actually thought that city had a decent chance of surviving that attack. Well, on the... Alright, so we lost two cities this turn. Alright, so I'm gonna go for another turn, and then I'm gonna just drop the, I'm gonna go ahead and do one more turn of this, and then I'm gonna drop a cut. Leave it for now. Probably lose this city next turn as well. That's okay. No, it's not okay. But actually, speaking of losing cities next turn, where's my fucking fucking golem! I parked a golem right here. What the fuck happened to it? I parked it right here. Alright, well, that is incredibly irritating. Let's go ahead and see what we can purchase here. Buy Dreadnought, that's a good start. And also buy a cannonade, that's another good start. We can buy a cannonade over here as well, I believe. Can we buy any aircraft? No, those are too expensive. Cannonades, however, are not. Lost, like, all of our air force. That's a major irritant. Definitely underestimated Duncan here. Pop up into the orbital view and start burning shit. Right. I set this up as a defensive measure. Means it cannot actually target the city. Can we dirty bomb Duncan? Too bad. Let's recruit defectors. See what we can do with these guys here. Vanguard, work on something useful. So they finished their solar collector, but it's... where is it? Alright, there must be some sort of bug here, guys, because... let's delete the solar collector there. I think there's some sort of bug. It's making it so that two solar collectors cannot exist on the same tile. Alright, anyway. Nothing we can do with that turn. Build a biowall. Put you to sleep. Let's continue building the biowell there. Let's get our fucking units in position. You pulled back. Get the dreadnought over here. All right. All right, so we lost a Triton.
Wir verfolgen viele
Ziele. So goddamn time.
Vielleicht kannst du sie noch weiter voranbringen.
You know what? Sure, Integer. I'm just tired of fighting. Goodbye. I probably should have taken all your stuff, but whatever. Whatever. There we go. There's the Aquileon there. It's going to take like a million points of science at the rate I'm going. Wow. They got a sweet deal out of that. Yeah, I definitely should have just gone for all of their cities instead. Alright, well, let's see here. Work on that for now. Let's establish a network, then steal science. Heal up, heal up. This is concerning. Alright, so you're gonna have to go there, sit there, and defend. Get our settlers out. I wasn't gonna put six guys in there, but I might just have to. I may also get a backup here. We'll see. We'll do whatever needs to be done. At the moment is burning as many of Duncan's boats as we can. Oh, you little bastard. You tricky little bastard. How many turns is it going to take to get a basal transporter set up here, I wonder? Eight turns, that's not going to work for me. What if we focus exclusively on production? 10 turns! That's awful. That's dreadful. Fortunately, on the way back, we can go and we can murder Duncan's cities. Or we can't. Also a possibility. What do we got left here? Satellite that can't hit anything. Whoa, wait a second. I swear this thing disappeared, guys. And then it came back. I think something screwy's going on with the game. But anyway, fuck you, Duncan! Alright, I think that is an excellent place to end this particular episode here, guys. I'll just finish up the turn, and... And yeah. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you are enjoying these videos, please subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to get to the end of it here. Trying to show you guys the, end of it here. I'm relatively certain that I'm going to be successful. I might lose some stuff like this, Earthling settlement right here is not very well defended. That wasn't all that well thought out by me. Really, I should have just, I should have honestly set up the, floating Earthling, city right over here in the ice pack where it's very difficult to get at. That probably would have been a better bet. Or maybe something down here where it's just out of the way, but it requires stuff. Yep, stuff is the word. It requires stuff. Anyway, once again, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.